down on his back so you can see how long he is compared to you. How tall are you, Zach? Stretch out. So he's about 7 foot long. Think about him standing on his, he tried to get your foot. Think about him standing on his back legs like a bear does. He's bit your foot once. He tried to bite my leg one day and
he tried to bite my hand.
No.
I'm climbing up.
Zach don't weigh enough to make him move. He ain't gonna move. He's got food. Look how far he's sinking.
Hey, whack him with a stick. Zach, go hit him with a stick.
Now watch out. Sometimes he'll fall. He'll fall sideways. That's pretty good to me. Zach is Zach.
Oh, God.
Watch how you pull him if he's rocking.
He rolled over.
Chip, why are you in the hog pen?
Something you can hold in the palms of your hands.
Chip.
He used to be smaller than Chip. When we first got him, he was smaller than Chip.
Gonzo was longer than him.
Gonzo bit him and made him bleed. Everybody's gone surfing. Surfing USA. I'm gonna laugh. He jumped sideways and you go face first and that ain't all mud neither. I'm videotaping. All right, Bruce, hush. Buffy spraying crap all over you. Yeah, I'm recording. Go ahead. Try and push him over. Push him over, Adam. You can run faster.
You make him mad. You
do it, Adam. I'm videotaping. Go push him. Try and move him. Move him hard as you can. Push.
He's already got his head on.
So? You're quicker than he is.
There he is. Look at him, Chuck.
Hey, look at that.
Hey, you can jump on the tire and get outside the house. Watch out, Adam.
Over there is higher ground. Down here he's sunk down. It's still going. Yeah.